A very happy, happy morning to all my dear children. Welcome back to your Max class. Dear children, we were studying your chapter number 5, that is addition and subtraction of greater numbers, part 15. Today, we will be solving a worksheet which I will be uploading on Microsoft Teams along with this video. Okay, this is the worksheet of subtraction. Okay, you are given some of the sums of subtraction. That is your worksheet based on chapter number 5. Okay, your worksheet number 1. Now, here are some of the sums which I have given you in this worksheet. There are 12 sums. Okay, these 12 sums are of subtraction. Some of the sums we will solve in this video lesson. The remaining you have to solve it on your own in your Max notebook. I want this worksheet in your Max notebook, dear children. Understood? Clear? Let us solve the sums. The first one is 688 minus 399. Again, we will move step by step. Ones, tens, hundreds. Now, at the ones place, there is 8 minus 9. So, again, we have to borrow it. So, we will borrow it from the tens place. Here, you will write down 7. And here, you will make it 18. Okay? So, 18 minus 9 is 9. So, you will write down 9 over here. Then, at the tens place, you are having 7. So, 7 minus 9. We can't do that. So, again, we have to borrow it from the hundreds place. So, here you will write down 5. And here it will make it 17. What you will make it? 17. Let me write it once again for you all. So that it is clear to you. Okay. 17. That is your number. 17 minus 9. Yes. 17 minus 9 is 8. Yes, dear kids. Okay. So, you will write down 8 over here. Clear? Next. 5 minus 3. 5 minus 3 is 2. So, the answer is 289. Let us see the second one. Second one you are having, 876 minus 398. Okay, so at the ones place you are having 6 minus 8. Again, we can't do that, so we have to borrow it. Okay, so you will cut down 7 over here, you will write here 6, and here you will make it 16. So 16 minus 8 is 8. 16 minus 8 is 8. And at the tens place, 6 minus 9. Again, we can't do that, dear children. So, again, we have to borrow it. You will make it 7 over here and you will make 16. So, 16 minus 9. 16 minus 9 is, dear kids, 7. So, you will write down 7 over here and 7 minus 3 is 4. Understood? So, your answer is 478. The third one is very much easy. Yes? The third one is 50 minus 45. So, you will cut down the 5 over here. You will make it 4 and here you will write down 10. So, 10 minus 5 is 5 and 4 minus 4 is 0. This was very easy. Let's see this next one. 783 minus 297. Again, you have to borrow, dear kids. Okay. So, you will cut down 8 over here. You will write down 7. And you will make it 13. What you will make it? 13. 13 minus 7 is 6. 13 minus 7 is 6. And 7 minus 9. 7 minus 9 hum kar sakte hain? Hum nahi kar sakte hain. So what we will do? We will borrow it. Okay.
So you will cut down 7 over here, you will make it 6, and here you will write down 17. 17 minus 9 is 8, and 6 minus 2 is 4. So your answer is 486. The next one, the fifth one. 461 minus 87. Okay, again 1 minus 7, we can't do that, so we have to borrow it. So you will cut down 6 over here, you will make it 5, and here you will make it 11. So 11 minus 7 is 4. You will write down 4. Then 5 minus 8. Again, dear children, we can't do that. So we will again borrow it, you will make it 3, and here you will make it 15. 15 minus 8 is 7, so we will write down 7, and here no number is there. So you will bring down the 3 over here. In this way you will solve all the sums, dear children. Understood? Yes. I hope you are now very much clear with the carryover sums, the sums with regrouping. Yes, dear kids, and I am giving you enough practice for this topic as well, dear children. Okay, now dear children, we will meet next time with something more interesting in Max. Till then, bye-bye all. God bless you. Take care.